The communique, which was signed by the Communique Joint Committee, applauded the commitment of the state government in organizing the summit. They described the decision to organize the summit as timely and relevant for the progress and development of the state.
The summit commended the state government for adopting the state anti-corruption strategy document. Governments should develop synergy with relevant anti-graft agencies for enforcement of fiscal discipline in the public service.
The communique resolved that government should institutionalize effective monitoring and evaluation strategy to ensure compliance and achievements of results. The summit acknowledged the tremendous role played by the state legislators in providing enabling legislation to fight corruption in the state.
The summit commended the Adamawa State House of Assembly for providing enabling legislation for combating corruption. Government should institutionalize effective monitoring and evaluation strategy to ensure compliance and achievement of results.
Other resolutions endorsed by the summit include the endorsement of the justice reform in the state. Resource persons who presented papers at the summit include State Commissioner of Information and Strategy, Comrade Ahmad Sajo, who spoke on combating corruption through the media. Public procurement reforms by Director General, State Bureau for Procurement, Omar Bello. Other resource persons are Barrister Bala Sanga, Commissioner Justice, Professor Tahir Mamman, and Ambassador Wilberforce Jutta. Nuku Maunde, 26 News.